it's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here. For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
Keep moving.
Yeah.
Ed, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell. As soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother me. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. That wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I got us into it. But I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not worth
it. It had better be. Now let me focus.
Faster?
Let me think.
Yeah!
See Baldur up ahead.
Huh. No, I would never
stay out of sight.
Listen.
You had no right.
I have every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women. It's all gone.
But you'll never feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Never feel again?
Yes.
Yes. I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please. Please. Please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. Son, trust in time.
Freya is his mother. What? Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
What you did
I would
to
not.
Me?
I'm at a loss. I assure you have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
Thank you.
after I kill you.
Who is that?
We must hurry.
Not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do. Give me space to work. Done enough.
The sails are intact. We're moving.
Great. Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Heathblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have.
On perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now?
Let your father think.
Give
me a pot of room.
So now the sails are loose?
Just watch.
Not
for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. We just made a huge skylander.
We need to talk, brother. You do realize it's over, don't you? Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in nine kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
We did it. We're free. We are going to get out of here.
Grace me, Father. It is time to end this!
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Iceberg! Let's go!
Hold on! I will free us!
Before we reach the temple.
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Put out the fire! Are Staying lit.
Would you believe magic?
Or those blades.
Go! We are leaving this realm. Now!
As long as we didn't wreck our way back.